center to rub elbows, Comic-Con, with people from other galaxies, other planets, other time zones. First off, where are you from? What's your name? And who are you?
I am El Tigre Azul, the Blue Tiger.
Tigre.
El Tigre Azul.
And that is?
The Blue Tiger. Oh. Playing with the football?
Yeah, do you know what soccer?
Of course I know what football is, yes.
Football. Okay, where are you from?
I am from parts unknown.
So you drove in from where?
From parts unknown. It was kind of... Yahoo Maps had a real problem with that, but eventually we got it straightened out.
El Tigre Azul, whoosh.
Yes.
Question.
Yes.
If you were to play soccer, what position would you play?
I would be forward, of course.
Of course.
Of course.
Explanation?
You're out front. People can see you. You control the whole team. You control the pace of the game.
That's the midfield. Mm. So are you fighting for the powers of good or evil? Did you know when you were born you were Norse gods?
Pretty much.
Unfortunately, isn't it?
You're
the battle student, GS Lucky for sure.
And what are your powers?
I can control the elements and I can make this little key from here.
Okay.
Oh, damn. This one go up to that 6 feet tall key scepter.
So good or evil?
Good, obviously. Good. And bright colored.
So if you were to play soccer, how would you use his powers?
Well, it depends. Normally I use my powers more like hit.
So you'd be a forward?
Mm-hmm.
You'd be a forward? So if you were to score and you were to celebrate, that would be your celebration.
My celebration?
So imagine you kick the ball in, right? Now celebrate. Is it okay if I steal that? We have a game tomorrow in San Diego. I might decide.
It's here. And then I'm...
Hell freeze is over, because Batman and his bat buddies are not going to put me back into the cooler.
So Robin versus you on the soccer field. Who wins?
The boy blunder? No. No, I call him Batman and Ribbon.
So if you were to play soccer game, which X-Men would win a 1v1 battle? You, the Wolverine?
You know what? That's a funny thing to ask. I think Beast in soccer, that'd be a definite advantage. You know, agility, you know, acrobatic skills. You know, it would definitely help in the game.
Yeah, would you be a forward, a defender, a midfielder, goalie?
Center, you know, would probably be the best bet, you know.
Center midfield?
Yeah. You know,
you control everything?
Yeah, that'd be
a good... you're smart. Yeah, I know how that is. That's what I play. You could play for the U.S. National Team because we are red, white, and blue. Just to prove how big Comic-Con is, guess who I run into? My cousin and her husband, Melissa and Gary. They have their own comic book, and he owns his own comic book shop up in San Francisco. What's your comic?
Comics Mel and Meek's Horror Show.